Okay, in this video, we will solve exercise 4, which asks us to crack a hash, given hash, to crack a given hash in exercise 1, but without using brute force, by using other techniques. And we have given a password list, Rockyou.txt, which we can find from Google. Yani we can download this from Google. All right, so let's see exercise from in exercise one. In exercise one, the last one, which is exercise part five in exercise one, did not converge or compute. Yani the output said it will take like 54 years. So what we did is actually we want to crack it using a different way. All right, so this is the given, it's SHA-256, the hash function, and this is the hash, and they told us it's a lowercase length 12. All right, but for us, we won't be using this because we will use a different type of attack. So remember, we used dash A3 for brute force. This is for brute force, dash A3. بس احنا, we want dash A0 for the world list, world list attack. And minus or dash M 1400 is for SHA-256. And we know this from the lab, from the given lab report. All right. So let's open Ubuntu. First of all, we need the Rockyou list. So just quickly, we will. We are given the link, but we can just search for rockyou.txt. It should be in GitHub, so we will open the GitHub, and then we will just download it. There it is. So I downloaded it before. I already have it. And then what I did was just copy the contents inside the file, because I downloaded it on my desktop on Windows, but actually we will be using the virtual machine. And actually you can just, let's see, we can just drag this and drop it here. So let's try hashcat dash M1400-A for the attack 0. And the hash, so do we have it copied? Let's see. Right, and then we will just drag this and drop it here. Wait, okay. And dash dash force to ignore any warnings, and therefore it will compute. For me, I already cracked it, so this is why I get this output, all hashes found in port file. So they're already saved. So what I do is I just keep guessing. And now it's cracking. This is what you should get if you do the command the first time. And there it is, just really fast, it cracked. And I'm pretty sure I got this because already, yani you should get this output, because for me it's exhausted because I already have the output. But the first time I computed the exact same syntax, I got this output. Wait. I got Okay, I got this output and it says cracked. So we use the SHA-256, everything is there, hashcat-a0m, and then there is the hash, and this is just, we drag and drop the text file. But we can just copy the contents of the file and make a file as I showed you in the last video, and paste the contents in the file, and just, again, you can just drag from Ubuntu and drop it. Or you can just put the name of the file and it will just compute. Right.